My name is Eric Bernsen. I graduated from Thomas Jefferson School of Law in 2012. I'm a Lieutenant Commander in the U.S. Navy Reserve and a patent attorney. I'm very proud to be an alumnus of Thomas Jefferson School of Law. I'm really proud of the place. I passed the bar, they gave me the tools that I needed to succeed, and I owned it. When I was on active duty, I was a helicopter pilot. I flew SH-60B Seahawks and MH-60R Seahawk helicopters. I deployed twice, once to the North Arabian Gulf, enforcing UN sanctions, chasing oil smugglers coming out of Iraq, and the second deployment was chasing drug smugglers in the eastern Pacific off the west coast of Colombia and Ecuador. I came back here in 2004 as a flight instructor. Taught the new guys how to fly the helicopter and taught tactics for 5 years, and decided that there was something more for me out there, and I decided that I needed to go to grad school. Easy decision to leave? No. I toiled over leaving active duty. I knew I wanted to go to grad school, and it took me the better part of a year to figure out that I really did want to leave active duty, not make that my primary job anymore, and go do something else. Going from the military to a demanding curriculum such as law school, I think it was a nice tool to have. My advice to students would be, maintain your contacts. The industry is tight, I'm not going to deny that. You have to be very persistent, but you also have to be patient. If it's something that you want to do, go after it. Set goals for yourself, set attainable goals for yourself, and then go get them. Be a lightning rod for your friends. You never know what opportunity is right around the corner, and I have to admit, all three of the positions that I've held as an attorney have been because I knew the right people. Not that I knew somebody that was pulling strings for me, but I knew enough to get my resume in the right hands. As bland or as boring or monotonous as some people think that patent law might be, I think it's fast-paced. There's always something changing. There's new cases coming out all the time. It's amazing how fast things move. And so it's always fascinating to see the next big thing. I think the possibilities are endless. I think having a JD sets you up for a maddeningly diverse set of options. Have much more versatility than a straight stick business degree. Certainly an element of my decision to go to law school that I could do anything I wanted to do. I could be a businessman with a JD, but I couldn't necessarily be a lawyer with an MBA. I know that with a law degree, I could go be a politician, I could go be a wills and trust attorney if I wanted to tomorrow, I can change that. I can go be a businessman and sit on the board of some small startup. I think it's a great toolbox to have. I love the fact that I'm a JD and I can argue with people. I would say the possibilities are endless. Following law school and the bar exam, I lived on this boat right here, better part of 2 years. Got myself an amazing job and just bought my first house in San Diego. Couldn't be happier. I'm having a ball.